Dear friends, I'm Pierre Puric, and I'm a historian and musician from Trieste. I speak in English so that I have not to translate in four different languages. In this moment, I'm afraid, not because of the coronavirus, but for our personal freedom and for the democracy. Part of the laws and of the rules to front this emergency seem more an attack to our individual rights. I was very touched by the closing of the borders in the Alpe Adria region. We are just one people speaking different languages, and we need to have contact across the border. When I see the closed confine, Grenze, Granitza, other Meia, I think that nationalism is growing up, and nationalism was the greatest tragedy of these regions. The end of April and the beginning of May is an important period because we celebrate the defeat of the Nazi fascism. 25th of April is the national holiday for the liberation of Italy. 1st of May is the International Workers' Day, and also the date of the liberation of Trieste by the partisans. And so I want to dedicate to all my friends in Austria, in Italy, in Slovenia, and in Croatia this medley of resistance songs.
See you soon.